Three I got.
Four I got. Four I got. Four I got. Three.
Oh yeah, the baby has all of
your cigarette. Your mother gonna see there.
That's right.
Oh boy.
Get out of here.
See there.
Leave me alone.
Right on.
Stupid. She just heard you say that.
Is that right?
All right. You should ring that a little while ago.
Yeah.
I didn't
even know about it. You didn't even call me to tell me about this.
I don't know. What your telephone number? Imagine that Basil knows everything. She'll film it. They're going
to be good. My own mother didn't even tell me.
The English go barefoot. Oh, hi. Are you there? Oh, I don't see it.
Look at the big crack in the camera now.
Oh.
Al.
Look at the big crack sitting now.
Oh.
Want some
kind of spare flushes? You're a real food pusher.
You don't have to pay because you've got enough.
Hey, you don't want to get fat.
No, anyway.
Just take from here up.
Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Lynn. Lynn Royal, when you got a lot of spits over there, son.
You came down.
I was trying to take it from $5. Trying to put $5
back.
Act like a pygmy. That's what his fear is. He's trying to get $5 a pound, which is that he's trying to make a 25% profit. Okay, this guy here. Did you catch that? It's a pound. Thanks for avoiding us. Oh yeah, it's it. Must be in the fine print. Let's go raffle out. Let's go auction. I'll find a good place.
All right.
Tell anybody.
You got seasoning all on board.
All right.
I'm glad to see my rope and the analog have a great show. I was wacky when I was 16.
Bob has not changed. He's been the same as I know.
Teach you channel 6, buddy.
Not shooting yet.
Oh boy, I went through all of that for nothing, you dummy.
It's green as you shoot. Alright.
Should I give you a moon?
Yeah, go ahead.
Crack a smile? I got the hair on my ass, I'm sure. God, for having a child, eh?
Yeah.
I tried calling you, and nobody knew who Butch was.
Yeah,
because
you're
up with Delano.
I called him.
Yeah. Butch, there ain't no Butch here.
I'm getting those crank phone calls. Some guy asking Butch.
I'm incognito.
Hey, I don't know what he was.
Incognito. All right.
You know this guy? He's asking for Butch. I don't know him.
Yeah, carry this thing around, too.
Yeah.
Hey, drop it down.
Don't get too close to the fire.
Yeah, don't melt the camera.
I can put it up on the wall, can't I?
Yeah, right. Just put it in there so nobody will steal it.
We will wreck the camera so that we may save it.
Definitely. Sure, be happy to.
Harder.
We're
starting up.
Watch how he does it, Steve. See? I pull different than all of
you.
Less up now. I'm gonna get even closer. Beautiful.
I must say, I'd say last year I had about between 300 to 400 inches, maybe more. He's here and it's drying up this year. Cut it up.
Beautiful. Beautiful. We'd never believe it, that.
That's a lot more. Go to one. Okay, let's go.
Wait a second.
You can take the green or orange line to Haymarket to get there. If you'd like to leave the car sitting at home, save some gas. Moody Blues now.
Are you ready yet?
I'm ready.
Okay, is it done?
I don't know whether I'm in focus or not, but I'm ready.
Is it soup yet? Is it mint? Huh? I thought, put on the cherry.
Okay, we're recording. Action!
Are you ready?
What's your rent?
Let's go! You play, you're playing!
Albert!
Ah, I was only kidding, I'm not calling it.
What?
Albert!
Nice. Nice thing. Is it chilly? Is that cold? You lied. It's freezing. It's cold. Oh. Oh God, it's freezing. Oh, it's cold.
How cold is it?
God, it's nice.
Oh God.
Okay, Steve. Debbie, you're facing the wrong way.
We are at the Bon Vista Hotel in beautiful downtown Lisbon. This is one of our many beautiful Portuguese women. She'll give you anything you want.
Falamos por dia. Bom dia, como está? Muito dia. Muito bem, obrigado.
E tu?
She doesn't talk much though, but she knows. This means that this guarantee will make your present car worth more by the time you trade it in than the price you paid for your coat last year and today. Your coat also repairs any rusted areas on your car as often as is necessary.
I took them off the grill. Oh, yes. Probably overly so, I'm afraid.
So if you're driving a car like that of an estate with under 6,000 miles on it, you get insurance number one and most reviews. Hey! Elvis Memories. 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 Elvis Memories. Memories. If there weren't enough good movies around town already, there are a couple of new ones coming this week. The Big Red One opens Friday at the Zach Pye Alley in the suburbs. Centerfold Friday at the Zach Beacon Hill in the suburbs. That one has Bruce Dern and Anne Margaret starring in a comedy about midlife crisis. Well, we don't have to worry about that for a while.
Do you want to see this?
No, I'm going to close the door.
Just because they are
happy. Baby, by the way,
you have to pay.
Okay, I'm gonna go jump in the pool now.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Here we go. Hey, you want?
Yeah.
Come join us for dinner.
Thank you.
It's a lot easier if you don't put your eye up to it.
I think it's a lot more difficult to tell whether something's in focus or not. What's your response to that, Al?
What?
To the fact that it's a lot more difficult to tell whether something's in focus or not. Huh? Come on.
No comment.
No. Oh, cop out.
No, it's not a cop out. I actually think that I don't think it's that difficult. Most people that are intelligent.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, let's see you dive instead. Maybe you can do that better.
Are you going? Which way are you going, Rock?
Loosen up. Okay. Where is he? That's right, get the machinery all the way.
Oh, my ear. It's sore all of a sudden.
This is funny, I can see you out of this eye that way. Wow. And you're in two different spots at the same time.
Oh, now I can hear anything.
Oh.
Better go down again.
Pound your head.
Pretty tune off her Restless Nights album called The Lord. Tim Hoffman with you here at the New Sound of Boston, Stereo 93, WBOS. And as I promised you a moment ago, some Stevie Wonder music for you right now. This one's called Golden Lady.
Yeah, bring it right
Bring it in the center, let it go.
Huh?
Bring it in the center, let it go.
Right here?
Bring it a little closer.
Oh, now the heavy competition's out. Ah.
Come on, Juve. Your turn. Get on the diving board.
I don't dive. I dive at night. I only dive at night.
Whoops. How good is it? Is it really good? How's the water, Joe?
Rock expert Casey Kasem.
If there had been no Elvis, there would have been no Beatles. If there had been no
never
Beatles,
there
would have been an awareness. So you can go on and on and on.
You can't tell him to dive in and straighten his legs at the same time. One happens. That's like trying to swim and chew gum.
The webs are from that part of the
You're getting everything all wet.
Hello, I'm George Michael, and it is my pleasure to bring you Elvis Memories. During this 3-hour musical trip, for the first time ever,
Right there! Oh!
Come on, Rocky, before it gets underneath. Before it gets cold, Rocky. Rocky, before it gets cold. Go ahead. Before it gets cold. Go ahead while it's warm. Hey, you forgot the signal of the cross. All right, that was good.
That was special getting all wet, Rocky.
Should I wash my feet now?
Yeah, I guess so. Your mustache is all wet.
I did.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stand on and dive in.
Oh, this is the 3 hours of Elvis that we thought we were gonna miss.
Yeah, I was on there for a few seconds.
You have to hold your leg in the air. Oh, that was good. I'm going to get a good one.
Yeah, do it, Dave.
Hey, Jamie, right here.
No.
Go backwards, Dave.
Okay. Oh.
Go to me. Go to me. We're going to kill that dog when you go, David. We're going to have roast dog.
That's all right. That can be arranged.
Oh, Manny will shoot it for nothing.
I know it.
You're lucky you didn't hit your beard.
I know. You're lucky.
I want a fire.
Right here, Jamie.
Yay!
That was
one.
A good shot. And he almost falls on his
shoe. I know.
Right here.
Shut up.
I'm gonna stick his cup right on his nose. Right on his nose.
Yeah.
Watch the old pants fall down.
Yep.
Right on the knee,
wound and pain.
David.
Hey, he hit it. There
you go. He did not. You threw it stupid. You jerk.
Watch it.
Oh, God.
Sydney, get out of the way. Come over here and sit down so you won't get hurt.
First, you tell her to go and play.
Well, frisbee. Nobody's playing with her now.
It's like a the frisbee.
He's not taking pictures of you.
That's a viewfinder.
Just
trying to find a view.
What a ham.
I wonder who he takes after.
Yeah, no.
Hey, Manny's always doing that. That was very good.
Yeah, with Manny.
He acts like I'm the one that made him work. Well,
24 hours?
Well, you were. Weren't you there with a gun to his head? And then he's telling me how much money he's going to make.
Well,
how much the government's going to take.
Joey said that he loves his work.
Johnny, what does that P.E. mean Joey. After your car?
Joey loves his work?
No, Joey said to me, and he loves his work. I said, where's your father? And he says...
Well, he's dead, just the engineer.
Just the engineer.
Shut up. Don't have to repeat everything you hear.
No, don't climb the fence, the woman said.
No?
No.
No, she was at the woman. She said, don't climb the fence.
There's a girl over there.
Go around, Joey.
No, there's a girl over there. Wait a few hours and she'll come by again. On a roller skate. Don't climb over, I said.
Walk around.
Here she comes.
Just like a dog who whistled and...
Go around if she's in the front. Cut it out! If she's in the front, ask her if you can get the frisbee. Go ahead.
Can barely do it.
You can barely do it. Look at the
I know.
Come on!
You didn't cross your eyes.
Didn't you take a picture of that, David?
Yes.
Albert.
Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
She did. Look, what's that rope?
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Big, your sign is upside down.
You spelled it, Frisbee.
Break the balloon. Go around, Joe, and get it.
It
is too. Watch that.
Not anymore.
You are a pain in the nose.
Frisbee's going around here.
Good.
Very good.
Make it, next time you kick it, make it come back.
Sherry,
he's doing that to you now.
Who, Glenn?
Who?
David, you're going to Texas?
Heads up.
Frozen
not
a cellar.
Huh?
Not
well, if it's too hot to work outside, they have...
I know the first phone call you're going to make. Ma, can you call up my sergeant and tell him I can't come in today?
Watch it.
Didn't throw it yet.
He did too.
No, he did.
He's your kid. What do you mean?
That's a soccer ball. Go ahead.
Oops.
You missed that, Agnes.
I can't even do it with a...
Give it to Jamie, he knows soccer.
Play soccer.
Hey, Ma! Right.
Don't do it again!
These comments will be very interesting to look back on.
What does that mean?
What?
This is not our driveway.
Well, ours is all paved, so he does that.
Oh.
There's only a little piece over there.
One of them works for Nas, where I work, and one of them works for Protect Our Mental Health.
Oh, that's good. When one cracks up from...
Oh, he changed his mind. Why don't you keep going? Keep going straight.
Oh, brother. I was going to say, what's that thing on there?
How do you know?
Joey's waiting until we get done with Jamie before he throws the frisbee.
I think he missed anything.
No. Look at how beauty is.
Okay, Joey, you're on.
That's it.
No!
He liked it.
Look at how dirty he got!
Ah.
Oh my God.
One.
Can you get more rice?
I think she should have tied this too.
Yeah.
She knew we were coming over.
Your mother's gonna take you to Disney.
That's quite an outfit.
Hey, you put it through your TV set. So, so you can watch it there. All right.
Stay there.
Wow. Got a cute little girl.
Stay there.
Doesn't take after dad.
Breathe, smile.
You can smile, you know, this is movies.
Brandy.
Smile.
Smile. Oh, come on, I want grandma to see this.
Yeah, tell your mother to come over because we got she shows up more than the kids.
So he loosens up.
Smile, Eddie.
Eddie, don't you want Grandma to see you?
Oh, he's upset.
Look, Orlando's over there. Go get him.
He's very upset.
Go over there. Take him over there once they start playing.
Eddie, get in the eyes.
Hey, you gonna have anything to eat, Johnny?
Not your baby. Keys. Wait a minute here, yeah, this one. Yeah, he sure does. You like to see yourself on TV?
Want to see yourself on TV? We'll show you. Go get Brandy.
Look at her, look at her, look at her.
She's a ham.
Whoa, you okay?
All better. All better.
Boy, some people do anything for TV. Is she okay?
All better.
All set, Brandy?
A Band-Aid.
So cute.
Let's see
little Eddie.
I'm 4 years old.
Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
That's all right.
Oh, okay. You don't go to school yet, though, do you, Eddie?
No, but it's a shame.
Pretty soon?
Yeah.
Yep.
Over here.
But you're a smart kid for not having gone to school yet. Very smart kid.
He is.
Isn't he funny? I can't get over how much he looks like his father.
Exactly.
I know.
Exactly like his
exactly
father.
Like his father. There
he
she
does
is.
Too, but him more so. I mean,
oh,
she
God,
is
this would be great to see on the...
Oh.
You need a band-aid? Oh, my
she
God,
she got the shot
yeah.
here. Oh, she's, it's
just,
all right.
Oh,
he's just looking in the...
So
in the. Eddie's just looking right yeah. straight into the camera.
Eddie, look, she got a...
Wait, Eddie's not at all shy. Oh, oh no.
No, not the boy.
Here, we're gonna put Dad on TV. How's that?
Brandy, come here.
Yeah.
Cornhouse has new
Look at him, he's covering his face. Yeah, go ahead, tell him not to cover his face.
Mom!
What's his name? What's her name?
Mom!
Now he can't stop.
Peekaboo.
Now he can't stop.
Watch it, Al.
Yeah, you should bring your mother-in-law over. I mean, bring her over and she can watch. What's that? Yeah, you know?
He stares at it like...
I know, isn't he funny?
Oh my God!
And he's gonna laugh when he sees us on TV. He will laugh. Okay, you're on.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
She ain't on there.
No. No.
She'll see you on the TV one day. Nana's gonna see you.
When's she coming?
Christmas Eve.
Is it better there?
Just pass.
Let me see if Brandy got
past. Oh, wait a minute. Oh,
yeah. Maybe over the weekend.
She used to be at one on the telephone
tomorrow. Hey, I want
to. Oh, yeah.
Batman Grandma.
Now, but that's making me dizzy.
Out of focus.
Here comes the other one. Oh, you did. Yeah. You baby chocolate. Don't do that to that fight. Check it out.
Is your outdoor filter on?
Oh, I bet you it isn't. I forget all about it. Yeah, filter for outdoors. Filter for indoors. I'm shaky.
No, it's just too blue.
Oh my God.
Light's getting here.
Yep. Kind of close to Auntie's car there, Uncle Johnny.
Oh,
Grandma's leaving now?
Ugly face before
Albert, so he can see how
ugly he looks when he's
Albert.
Watch out, Eddie.
Oh, yeah. Here, hold us. Here, now take some shots.
Well, we'll start with the rooster. Here, rooster.
There he is. There it is.
Hi, rooster. Gesundheit.
Rio! Take a picture of Jamie.
Michelle?
Get some of the baby.
Be dead!
Little close.
Get over here. Probably if I was over here, the light would be on her face. Yeah. There she is. There's Marie. There's Marie. Focus.
I can't focus that close.
Albert, can I hold this?
What?
Put this on my pocket.
Sure.
We can take it off.
Okay, good. Take it off.
Come on,
boy.
Get over here.
Hold up. Wait, Jamie doesn't cry. How come you cry, Wanda? How come you cry?
Come here.
Hey, what? Hey. What?
Linda, get her a pacifier, will ya?
I got two.
Yeah, put that in her mouth. Is that a fool?
Ready? Look,
focus,
Shelly.
You ought to focus badly. Oh.
I was zooming.
Yes. Yeah.
No,
she's not even drinking it.
There she is. She's
Makes
calm
down. Makes feel good.
Oh, look at her face. Shelly, get her face now.
Linda.
Huh?
Don't ever show these to my mother or I'll smack your face.
Oh, nice baby.
Hold that cigarette up.
Hi.
Right. Okay.
Look at Wanda.
Come on.
Wow, look at it. Shall we get the baby?
You better shut that off, Jamie.
Hey. Oh, great. Good shot of her crying.
Oh, yeah.
Marie. Yoo hoo.
I'm gonna try some sugar. Yeah, I'm gonna try
sugar. Sugar
where? Hey. Hey, kid. What's this line across the bottom of the screen? She's looking at herself.
I just put sugar in it.
Come back here.
Shelly, you're in quads now.
I know. I'm out.
So
Debbie, tell us about your life.
You're gonna put that chicken on the grill. Do we have to say 20 minutes of Debbie
talking out loud? I'm getting nervous. No, it's not. That's Mitch's chicken.
It'll only take a minute or two.
It's so dull anyway.
It's another dish. Have Martinez tell you about her life.
Okay.
When I was born,
she wasn't born.
That's what I like in quick show.
What?
Virginia, you fell out of the truck when you were jumping.
Who?
I see a roar of
the
in the
near joint.
I'm busty. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
cigarettes are right in here, Mom.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Sit still and we'll do something here.
Oh, wait a minute. You don't have to sit down.
Throw that beer down, will ya? It's only water.
Hey, you got that on film, right? You're gonna see it.
Can't even reach.
Pick his nose. Now eat it.
We're definitely getting losing sun here. Losing light.
That was it. That's all. The mother don't even realize.
Nah.
I didn't think of that. That's why he's getting upset.
Everybody, come on, go in front.
No, don't let him out, Tom.
Oh, Josh, you're showing me. Chicken.
Honestly, don't bite.
Anybody want chicken?
Oh, no.
I hope that garage is working.
Yeah.
No. Is it?
It's a new roof.
Oh, okay. I don't care.
Look at Mom. Hey, which one? Wow, you want to have a fox fight yours and his?
Yeah.
Take the picture, David.
Watch out, he's going to go front, Ma. Yeah, he's going to go for a walk.
Look at him.
Are you still boy? Oh, yeah. Go a little higher.
Oh, Jamie, hold it up. Like that. He can't hear you.
Hold it up. Hold the flag up. Yeah.
Oh, really?
They shouldn't.
Hey, you know, grandma.
Hey!
Tyler.
Hey! Hey.
Yeah, but that's a different kind of camera.
What's that? Really. What's that, Tyler?
He's waiting for the flash.
Come on, Tyler. Please walk.
Over this way,
please walk.
Go ahead. Come here. Walk. Come
here. Show the baby. Take Marie.
Yeah, who's Marie? Where's Marie? Walk.
Show him a brownie then.
Tyler.
Oh, go ahead. Go to Nana.
Tyler.
Come on.
Oh,
Nana. Go to Nana.
He's so looking
Tyler.
Hey.
Come on, Nana. Daddy.
Come on, Nana.
Daddy.
Come on, Nana.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. What a good boy.
Good boy.
Good kid.
Oh, I get a go.
What?
What?
What do you want? What are you doing with that? Yeah? You want to look in this?
I'll show you where to plug it. I'll show you where to plug it.
That's like me with the pipe.
Can you hear anything? You hear anything?
No.
Show Albert where it's plugged.
Where's it plugged? Let me see where it's plugged. Oh no! It's gonna get stuck.
There he goes.
Go with. I want you to go to your sister. Go over to your sister so I can take a movie of you and your sister. Where is she? All right, there it is.
The lights attracting them.
What a kid. Is that all you're gonna do? You're just gonna stand there?
God bless you.
No. Yeah, give her a kiss.
I was looking at the
mosquito.
Yeah,
I want to get her. Hey, Jane.
Yeah.
There's a place water over there hanging by the window.
Oh, yeah, she's
going to hit the ceiling and the whole thing's going to fall out.
Let me see you do it.
Bing, bing, bing. See? Sherry's going with
it. Oh, yes, and there's Jane with the fly floor.
Right there.
Oh,
what did you?
I'm like,
what happened to you?
The spider's crawling coming over to me. I'm like, oh.
No, don't worry about it. They're just teasing you. Oh, no. As long as he doesn't start eating at the fruit.
Kyla. Hey. Where are you dropping? He's getting brave here.
I think he's right. This is a hectic family.
It is a hectic.
Hey, he doesn't help matters either. Give me those, kid.
Boy, it's so warm. Those grubs
are good. Run his head.
You don't think. Just look around.
I might leave him on for about 2 seconds and take him off to inspect them.
What is this? You should see him trying to put something on.
Oh, yeah.
Ginger.
What? Oh.
There you are.
Hey, get over
here.
Okay, over here.
Oh, Leanna,
you
here?
Me.
Oh,
me.
Wow, look at that face.
You got it?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
you
can do it now while he's young,
James.
Don't
spin. Oh, boy.
Do you want to put him on again? I think he's going to do it himself.
You should see it.
I want to get the sunglasses on.
Leaving now? So soon? Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Hey, wait a minute.
Bye.
I'm going to.
Bye. Oh, we're
going to.
Uh-oh.
Hey, I got to go. Work in the morning.
No, yeah, you got to get up early because you're walking.
We'll see you later, everybody.
Yeah, I'll talk to you later,
I had a whole bunch of things written down.
Bye, Shirley. Wait, how about you?
Well, then why don't you say it?
I'm going to I want a piece of cake to bring to Joey.
All right, sure.
See you, buddy. Jamie.
See ya.
I want a piece of cake for Joey.
Oh, get some. Bye.
Thanks, Lynn.
Thanks a lot,
Lynn. Jimmy, put him on and one. One time.
Why does that ask?
Gee, look at
tomorrow.
We're getting there.
Yes.
I'm going.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Put on the baby.
Ooh,
wait, the baby.
I don't like the closest forever.
Send to the team on their birthday.
That's right, Auntie is
getting on the baby.
Where's Johnny?
Doesn't matter.
Feel it.
Okay,
Bill's
you gonna cut it?
Whoops, easy. No, that one.
Oh. No. False alarm.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
No, put them on.
Yeah. What is
it's
not
on back. It's enough right here.
Oh, my God.
Have to take it. Come on, baby.
Come on. I like more than a second.
Yeah. Go on. Open yellow and white. Does she know that both of them at the same time?
I don't know.
Come on. Put these on.
Oh, boy. It's too big for you.
Jamie, put them on. Put them on, Tyler.
Come on.
Go ahead.
You gotta take them both off.
Really?
Whoops,
no,
over
a little bit more.
Daniel's an idea.
Yeah, you're gonna make her.
Okay, hey.
Whoops. Say happy birthday to
Joey. Auntie, take them,
please. What? The back here. Oh.
She tells to start it. Nothing bad can happen.
It starts at 8 o'clock. It already started.
Everybody only got one teeth, and if I want to take something during the week.
Yeah.
Oh, my woman's room's on.
Yeah.
You could put it on. Is it
starting right now?
No.
Yeah.
No, it's all right.
I got it right here.
Where's the
wait for you?
In my pocket.
Oh. Oh, you like sunglasses.
I'll see you guys.
Oh,
I'm going to kiss
you.
See you later.
Bye.
Oh, right here.
Bye.
She's
so much with you.
Well,
okay, let's see if we can do this. Go ahead, put them on them.
Okay.
Yeah. Sunglasses on.
You wait for them to come in.
Give me a
Yay!
Yay.
Look at this.
Look at
this.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta do it fast.
I know it.
Hey, you want to show
okay, get ready for that.
Rolling down the hill, Juliana.
No.
Bring that down to the unstable. Give the everlasting life heaven. Amen. And if you love them, these children have been new born from baptism. They are now called the children of God, for so indeed they are. In confirmation, they will receive the fullness of God's Spirit. Holy Communion, they will share the banquet of Christ's sacrifice, calling God their Father.
He'll climb down. Climb down. Hey! You little creep, don't throw them at me. No, don't throw them at me. I'm serious. Don't. No, it's okay.
Wait till it ends. Just...
Oh, I like the effect of those buildings being
gone. Ooh.
Yeah, that is pretty.
Does it look okay in there, Ricardo?
Yeah.
Great.
See, it's this kind of stuff that I think is the finale.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, see what I mean?
Yeah. Nice, real nice.
Oh.
It makes you feel like you're really
fine. See, that's it. That's it.
That's it.
Fantastic. This is the echo. There's something going on down there. Beautiful.
This is it.
That's great. That was beautiful.
Those are so pretty.
Yeah, beautiful.
It's like a weeping willow tree.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's nice.